I think defensively we were hard trying too hard to break the puck out. A little sloppiness, and that led to a lot of D-zone time.
How have you felt that Calgary has kind of been playing you and the entire top line this series?
Yeah, every line's going to play tough. I think every line looks the same. They're going to not give a lot of space out there, but they're doing a job at that, and we got to push through that.
Has it been more challenging for you at this intensity level just to try and find the open ice, get your shot off?
Yeah, I mean, it's playoffs. I mean, I knew it was going to be harder. I'm still trying to find spots and get shots, but I got to do more for myself.
Is it easier when you go through one of these stretches to have that confidence based on what you did this season?
Yeah, but at this type of the year, it's pretty irrelevant, right? It's because it's going to be a lot tighter and it's playoffs. So all I can do now is rewatch what I did and have my teammates to help support me and the coaches to tell me what to do better.
On the power play and even at 5-on-5 at various points, is it just as simple as connecting on the passes and going stick to stick and not fumbling those sometimes?
Yeah, I think it's just, I don't know, sometimes it's just when something doesn't go wrong and it just keeps, it's like a domino effect, passes aren't on the tape and you're not executing in this type of the year, it's kind of unacceptable.
You mentioned it being tighter out there. Have you noticed specifically more pressure on you when you're on the ice?
I mean, they're playing everyone tight out there, I'm sure. It's just their game plan. It's our game plan, too, to try to close down space, and this is what it is.
You guys have had, and especially in second periods, gotten trapped in your own zone. This was a pretty big one tonight. How much does that affect you? And, I mean, is it just one play or two plays or that build on each other?
Yeah, I mean, definitely you get a little exhausted out there. I don't know how long the shift was, but we couldn't break the puck out. But we tried to survive it. And honestly, I thought our guys responded well after that and kind of used that as momentum a little bit. So that shows our character, and we're going to need that.
How do you look at the series right now, 2-2 going up there?
It's a best of three now. So, we won one game in their building before, so we know we can do that and just get back to that.